And I gotta tell you too, this is the only set of crack babies I've raised. I raised in an all-white neighborhood too. And one thing I realized by raising this set of kids in an all-white neighborhood, y'all, I realized that white schools do not celebrate Black History Month the same way Black schools do. Mm-mm. White schools celebrate Black History Month according to how many Black kids is at the school. So if it's four days. Let's just say at my kids' school, Spirit Week lasts longer than Black History Month. And the few white people I see here, I don't know if you know how important Black History Month is to us, but we used to go all out for that, didn't we, Black people? You had to dress up as a Black hero and be that Black hero for 30 days. Now I know what you're thinking, Miss Patty, it's only 28 days. We took them 2 days back.